Hey everyone, Amberbile here, and this is part 3 of Among the Sleep. So let's get into it.
We're back.
Yes, we are, Teddy. Let's go put this memory away.
What was that? That thing? She seemed so sad and desperate.
Come on, Teddy.
Hey, it's going to be so nice when we're through with all this, and we can play together all the time.
Let's turn the wheel, turn the wheel.
Good. Another one down.
One more memory you needed.
Listen. We are getting very close to her. I can feel it. Oh, she must be so worried about you.
Come here, Teddy. So where are we now? Lamp on the wall. Are you back home? Can I go across here? I don't know now. We need to go down. That's odd. Unlatch this. Oh, that's not even doing it. Huh. Wild little sheep. Whoa. Okay. Everything is all shaking. That way? Well, we can't jump in the game. Oh, okay. This way. I don't think it's safe to be climbing up on glass. Okay. Teddy, I'm scared. Hold me. So it just plays a very, very messed up tune. Where should I be going? Not this way. Oh yes, go through that. Behind here. Oh. I think I have to go down there. What's with this? Do I need to take it with me? So that was a dead end. More of that glass. Those are moving. Locked. Okay. Me the baseball. Let's try that. A yo-yo? Sewing card? Nope. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. I think I'm supposed to throw these at it, but... I can't use the card. Okay, so I am confused. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Do you think I need to have one of those pieces of glass? Well, that's not gonna work because I'm stuck here. Oh! I get it now. Gotta knock that over. Come on. Why won't you fall? Okay. So I'm getting it now. I need to find a star. I think it might be up there. And the memory is in here. I don't know what that sound is, and I don't want to know. Oh, good lord. Anything over here? Nope. So I gotta go back the way I came, I think. For a 2-year-old, this kid is very, let that crazy witch get you. Is she even there? Whoa. Open. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Can't get this one open. Why is that? Almost seems like I should be climbing up there, but I have no way to get up there. This I should be able to open, but I can't. Oh well. Try the next room then. Check the fridge, nothing. Nothing.
Honey, are you in the kitchen?
No. I thought I saw a door. Nope. So, okay, so I can get into the kitchen, but for what? Nothing there. Okay. There doesn't seem to be anything in the kitchen. Oh, wait. Aha. What the? Just grab the orange. Or the apple, sure. Oh, what in the world? Oh, okay. I know where I am now. Oh, passage is good. Whoa. So I can't go anywhere now. Can't go back the way I came. Could have sworn I was over here first. I can't go under. Gots to go up. Is that Daddy? Oh. I think I have to go that way, maybe? Or not. Yeah, not. It? Oh, the playground. This does not look very good. Can I get up here? Nope. Wait. Yes, I can. Or not. So I think they want me to go through here carefully without knocking things over. He seems very, very scary. If that is mommy, I don't know. Okay, we're going up to go back to where we were. Is there a reason? No, they just wanted me to go this way for some. They didn't want me to go in front of the door. That wouldn't make sense. There's random passages here. boys, and where do I go? Yeah, I wouldn't need that chair anyway. It wouldn't come out, I don't think. I don't like this. Another picture of, I assume, Daddy. Okay, go this way. This is just another dead end, or is it? Crud. Alright, so we're gonna go this way. Mommy!
Elephants are my favorite animal.
They have big ears
and a long.
Okay, let's get the elephant.
Let's hurry.
Yes. Hurry where? Come on. Go up. Okay, so I can't go back out that way. There's only that way. It's not letting me get up, though. There we go. Pictures are so disturbing. Teddy, no! Teddy! Oh, poor Teddy. Now where are we? Mommy? Whoa. Is she an alcoholic? Does mommy have drinking issues? No, no, we don't, Mommy. Okay. A little bit of light would be nice. I have no idea what to do. It's dark. I can't see anything. This is fun. What am I supposed to be doing? I have no idea where I am. light. That disappears when I look right at it. See? Oh, no, it's still there. Good. Come on. Run. That's what happened to the memory I grabbed. Put you in here. Nope. So, I'm so confused. Oh wait, I do have a memory. Okay. Okay, come on. Okay, you still help me. Go to the light. Do I need these? Do you see anywhere to put? No. Downstairs. I hear some glass breaking.
Too much. Well, I hear some knocking at a door. I could have sworn the front door was over there. But now I don't hear the knock, so I'm going the wrong one, of course. Oh, yeah, that's right. There's a hallway through here.
What happened to his arm? Don't worry. We'll fix him up.
This must be Dad. Well, that was kind of, I guess, sad. So the mother has a bit of a drinking and being abusive problem. And the bear was the dad's voice the whole time. Well, that was a great game. I enjoyed playing it. And thanks for all watching. Well, like and subscribe, and I will see you later.